ask for better weather. And this is an escorted ride, so. We get to run red lights, which is always fun. Even sure actually where this thing goes. We just know that when we get there, lunch is supposed to be waiting. So that's pretty exciting. That's always good motivation. Uncle Philip is a Blue Knight. I believe he's in the Mount Vernon chapter. I'm not sure of the number. So Uncle Philip, here we are with your compadres. I would imagine the 9/11 ride to DC. I forget. I think they call that 2 million bikers on DC. I don't remember the name of that ride, but I would imagine it would be a lot like this. These guys also do a 9/11 ride. That's what I'm figuring. I'll put that thing on and it'll stop. I'm just a little
bit, since we're going home, I'm just putting the jacket on.
Mm-hmm. Well, my luck, I'll finish the last snap and it'll completely stop and the sun will come out.
I will make the sacrifice for everybody. And thank you.
It's not looking good, D.